A Fond du Lac County inmate is accused of plotting to extort millions of dollars from the owner of Menards. 44-year-old Christine Flynn is charged with 9 felonies. According to a criminal complaint, Flynn planned to put child pornography on John Menard's computer from her prison cell, then threatened to go to the media unless Menard paid her $9 million. The report states Flynn tried to get people to help her from the outside, but they turned her in.